Back with the show. Good morning to you. Thanks for tuning in here to this weekend edition of Summit Sunrise. I'm joined here in the studio along with Jenny from Breckenridge Grand Vacations, and we have a lot to talk about. You guys are always just, I mean, lack of a better term, just killing it out there in the industry. You guys have some new honors awarded to you.
We do. Actually, we were in Florida not too long ago for the ARDA conference, which is the American Resort Development Association. That's the Timeshare and Fractional Development Association. And they have these great conferences and classes out once a year, either in Florida or Vegas. Great. And this year was Florida, and we had some great successes. I think the one we're most proud of is we won the ACE Employer Award.
Nice.
So basically, out of every timeshare and fractional company in the entire North America, we won as the best employer. So we're really proud of that.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And we've been talking about it, I mean, for years even, how great of a place it is to work at with Breckenridge Grand Vacation. So on the theme of that, it is May, a lot of people are coming off of different seasonal jobs. If someone's out there looking for employment, what kind of opportunities are there?
Well, I know we have a couple positions in marketing, that's what I work in, so I happen to know about that.
Right.
We have a position open in our owner relations department, I know for sure. And so I'd highly encourage people to go to bgvjobs.com, and that lists everything we have available. It is just a phenomenal company to work for. It's very family-friendly, very family-oriented. We see the developers and owners, the three gentlemen that own the company, all the time. They're still very involved.
Great.
And so, you know, we're up to almost 500 employees, but it doesn't feel like that. It still feels very, very much like a family. And, you know, what I always say is we're big enough you don't have to fix your own computer. But you're small enough that you can still make decisions and have empowerment and not feel maybe quite so corporate as some places.
Absolutely. And it's one of the largest companies in the county, too. So it's great. What is also very good about BGV is how community-driven you all are with activities and events that are going around seasonally.
And there's more exciting stuff along that lines I can't quite share yet, but there's... we do about $1 million in nonprofit donations in the last year. We were part of the Breckenridge Historical Preservation Project at the Harris Street Building, which is now called the Breckenridge Grand Vacations Community Center. And that was a $500,000 donation by the three owners of the company to help make that project possible. And I don't know if you've been over there, but the new South Branch Library is amazing.
It's beautiful.
It's
building
great.
And the renovations out there are outstanding. Let's also talk about real quick the latest development with BGV, which is Grand Colorado and Peak 8.
Yeah.
And some of the sales that are available even right now doing really well.
They're off the charts.
Yeah,
we could not be happier. The location is second to none.
Yeah.
So that's part of it, I'm sure, but it's also going to be just an amazing product. We've had three $1 million days this winter, which is unheard of in the industry. We're 27% ahead of where we were first quarter last year. So things are just going amazingly well. We're excited about it. The building is going phenomenally well. If you're up on Peak 8, you can see it. It's starting to look like a resort now.
And even if someone wants to see more, we even feature Grand Colorado and Peak 8 Experience. You can see here even on TV 8 Summit in the evening times beginning at 7 p.m. each and every day. So even you're in that show
with
a fantastic interview at the South Branch Library. So you can even get a glimpse yourself if you haven't been over there to see what that building's
like.
It
is amazing.
Yeah. Now, Jenny, we are almost at 9 o'clock, so I got to let you go.
Okay.
But thank you so much for coming in here
Thanks for having me.
And I want to thank everyone else for tuning in this episode and through the last 5 years as well. I want to say what a privilege and an honor it's been to be a part of the TV8 Summit family as well here. I'm saying farewell and thanks to everyone here for the staff, anyone I've worked with. It's been, again, a great honor.
Best of luck.
Yeah, thanks, Jenny. We'll be back on Monday with a brand new edition of Summit Sunrise. And to you all out there, take care.